Hey guys, it's Casey here. Today I'm bringing you a different kind of video. It's not about my teeth. I know, shocker. So this is going to be a small part of a new series I'm doing about my journey of skating and learning to play roller derby. I'm not sure if I've mentioned it before, but I did start playing roller derby about 7 months ago. And a couple of months ago, I discovered this brand called Bout Betty's. And it is a curated subscription box specifically for skaters and people who play derby. So I'm going to do like an unboxing video. It's a little bit not an unboxing because I tried to film this video earlier tonight and I don't have a ton of experience with my new camera, so the settings were off and the video came out really, really weird and jumpy. So I'm gonna start over. So this is not my first time seeing these items, but they are really awesome, so I wanted to share them with you. So the very first thing that is kind of cool about these boxes is one, it is made by derby players. Two girls out of Georgia started this company and they curate these boxes and they're really, really neat. Some of the items are made by them or other artists who make derby related things. There's a couple different types of boxes. There's one I get, which is the regular size derby box. There's a light box, which I think might not come with the apparel item. And there's also a box for junior derby players, which is really cool. So whereas we might have some things that say like profanities or something like that in the adult version, I'm guessing those aren't in the juniors boxes. So let's go ahead and jump right in. The first cool thing about this month's box is how it looks. Apparently there was some kind of issue with getting their boxes made this month. So these are actually all hand spray painted, which I think is the coolest thing ever. And I'm going to be keeping this box. Just for reference, this is what they normally look like. So they went with like a, you know, similar color scheme and stuff, but this is just really, really neat. So I'm gonna jump into the items that are in the box. I'll have to go get the wrapper for the edible item because I actually just already ate it. But anywho, it comes with a little card. It has like a postcard size art print, and then it has all of the items that are in the box, and I'll list links to these things down below. So the first thing was the probiotic bite from Betty Lou Inc. Mine was dark chocolate flavor. It was delicious. I don't know what to tell you other than that. It tasted good. The next thing is a sticker, and so far all the boxes I've gotten definitely have like a sticker and or patches in it, which I think is really neat. This one says "Be your own hero," and the girl is actually wearing a pair of Bout Betty's leggings, and this is a style of legging they did I want to say back in the January box, so that's really cool that they incorporated that into the sticker. The next item is a Bout Betty's like signature item, or I made that up, don't quote me on that. But it has their branding on it, and it's a roller skate luggage tag. How cute is this? It's like a little 80s style roller skate. It's really cute. I'm gonna use that. The next item is these super sweet sunglasses that you might see in the thumbnail picture. On one side it says Bout Betty's, and on the other side it has their like tagline or their slogan, which is Blood Sweat Derby. The next item, which I'm pretty pumped to use, is this Notorious Red sports gear deodorant spray. And it says, smell clean, even if you play dirty. And it has peppermint and tea tree oil and witch hazel, and I'm not going to open it again because I like just inhaled the oil last time. It was a really, really strong peppermint scent. So normally I just spray down all of my gear with alcohol at the end of the night after practice, just to get like kill all the germs and stuff, but this might give it a nice scent. And the last item, like I said, all their boxes come with some sort of apparel item. So previously I've gotten shorts or a tank top, and this one is also a tank top, but it's really fun. It says, "Let's do 27 more," said no one ever. And on the little stopwatch, it says, "I'm done, no more, and stop." I think this is amazing. I can hope to one day get 27 in 435, so we'll see about that. That is it for this box. I think I'm gonna do a follow-up one maybe later on of like all of my favorite items to date, because I've gotten some pretty fun stuff that has gotten a good amount of use. If you have any questions about the box or the brand or about my roller derby experience, and again, I hope to post more videos about that soon, feel free to post it in the comments. Until next time, guys. Bye.